2:30 in the morning on a Sunday. Nothing to eat. No nightclubs open. No, nothing. Not even the street vendors. Do we panic? No. We adapt and overcome. So this is what I got at the 7. This is a little urn of rice porridge, or jok in Thai, and in there are little meatballs from pork. They're quite delicious. I just sampled one. And here, this is an omelet with rice on the side. This has shrimp in it. Looks pretty darn good. And with it comes this. This is a little seasoning pack of like a chili sauce, right? Chili tomato sauce. Pretty darn good. Now, an experienced traveler makes friends with the people in the hotel. The maid to bring you extra towels, and then the person who runs the breakfast operation, where I borrowed for the price of some small desserts that I gave her from PD. I borrowed the spoon, the fork, the spoon, the fork to eat. Now, let's show you how we do this. The jok. Let's taste it, shall we? Just see how good this is. Look, there's a little meatball, and there's some green onion or scallion and ginger slices. Yummy! A little under spiced. So let's give a shot of the fish sauce. Tip I wrote just a little bit, and I don't have a knife, so I'm just gonna dip up some of these little chilies and throw them in there. Why? Because without chilies, there's no life. Without chilies and fish sauce, I mean, really, why would you want to keep on going? So we got that in there. Now let's try it again. Now that I've customized it, shall we say, in the business. Coming at you. Outstanding. Man, that's pretty good. And here, the omelet. Let's take a look at that for you viewers at home. Let's take a look at this factory-made omelet. Oh, yes, guy. Look. Look. Little tiny shrimp. Little tiny Thai-sized shrimp. Yummy. Let me tell you, this is fine eating at 2:30.